A lot of people look out to BBC, Sky News, CNN for breaking news. Breaking news is in the Bible. Because it was already written. Every time it looks like people are running and saying, can you imagine what's happening? Pastor said, what are you talking about? Haven't you read the Bible? It's there. God told us. It's in the Bible, except you haven't read it. So that's breaking news. He already told us. The coming of the Lord draws now. The signs are here. So I said, but they've been talking about it all the while till now. But you can see that the things that have happened shows us that we are at the last leg. And the man of God was a preacher message recently at the Highland Conference in Port Harcourt. You don't have it out yet. He taught us that we are ageless and taught us what eternal life means. It's a message that some people will say is revolutionary. Well, if you call it so, but he said something that the generation that will believe that message and live it will be the generation that will usher in the rapture. And we are that generation. Praise God. We are that generation. You know, when you see why, if you listen to all the teachings that pastors, has brought to us, he knows that God gave us something that the whole church hasn't yet caught. And we have to catch it. We have to do it now. Because he gave it to us now. He gave us a life to live now. And we must live the life now before he comes. Praise God. All right. 1 Peter 4:7. It says, but the end of all things is at hand. Be ye therefore sober and watch unto prayer. Be ye therefore sober and watch unto prayer. They had a talk show about prayer, and our dear Pastor Mando a while ago talked about prayer. Watch unto prayer. Because with prayer, you can maintain the zeal. You can keep your inspiration to the end. 1 John chapter